West African black rhinoceros. The West African black rhinoceros was a subspecies of the black rhinoceros. It was native to Western Africa, ranging from Senegal in the west to Cameroon in the east. It is now extinct. They had a hooked upper lip that distinguished them from other rhinos. However, widespread sports hunting in the early 20th century resulted in a rapid decline of this rhino species. Dodo. The dodo is an extinct animal that was native to the island of Mauritius. The last known sighting of a dodo was in 1662, and it is believed that the species became extinct sometime between 1681 and 1693. The dodo was a large bird that was unable to fly. It is thought that the dodo became extinct due to hunting by humans. The dodo was a shy bird that was not afraid of humans. This made it easy for sailors to kill them for food. It was also hunted by pigs and rats introduced to the island by humans. These animals would eat the dodo's eggs and young. Quagga. The quagga is a mammal closely related to modern horses and zebras. It was a species that looked like a cross between a horse and a zebra. The quagga inhabited the desert areas of South Africa until it was hunted to extinction in the 1870s. Ruthless hunting and planned extermination by colonists lead to the quagga's extinction. Irish elk. From Ireland to Siberia, Irish elk populated much of northern Europe at the end of the last glacial period. They had the largest antlers of any deer species, that reached 12 feet in width. These elks could grow up to 7 feet tall and were heavy animals with 700 kilograms weight. Irish elks evolved around 400,000 years ago and died out 5,000 years ago, most probably due to extensive hunting by humans. Carolina parakeet. The Carolina parakeet was the only parrot species native to the eastern United States. These brightly colored birds were once so common in their range that they were said to darken the skies. Carolina parakeets were about the size of a pigeon, with green plumage and yellow and orange accents on their wings and tail. They were social creatures that lived in flocks of up to 100 individuals. Woolly mammoth. The woolly mammoth was a species of mammoth that lived during the Pleistocene epoch and was one of the last in a line of mammoths. They were well adapted to the cold climates of their time, with their large bodies and thick fur coats. Woolly mammoths were best known for their impressive tusks, which could reach up to 6 feet in length. The woolly mammoth went extinct around 10,000 years ago, most likely due to a combination of climate change and hunting by humans. Round Island burrowing boa. The Round Island burrowing boa was a small, stocky snake that was endemic to the Round Island, off the coast of Mauritius. It is one of the most recently extinct snakes in the world, having been last seen in 1975. Stellar's sea cow. The Stellar's sea cow is a large, extinct mammal that was once found in the waters around Alaska and Russia. The last known individual of this species died in 1768, just 27 years after it was first described by European scientists. This massive creature could reach lengths of up to 30 feet and weigh up to 8 tons. It had a large, bulky body with a thick hide and small, paddle-like flippers. Its head was relatively small and blunt, with two small eyes set far apart. Smooth hand fish. The smooth hand fish is a type of ray-finned fish that is now extinct. They were once found in the waters off the coast of Australia, but they have not been seen since the early 1900s. Smooth hand fish get their name from their smooth, scaleless skin and their long, slender fins which they use to walk on the seafloor. They were among the first fish to evolve this type of locomotion and were thought to be closely related to the more primitive lungfish. Passenger pigeon. The passenger pigeon was once the most abundant bird in North America, with a population in the billions. Due to hunting and habitat loss, this majestic bird went extinct in the early 20th century. It got its name due to the migratory habits of the species. They were bigger than normal pigeons and the male pigeons had a pinkish body and blue-gray head. Great auk. The great auk was a flightless bird native to the Atlantic Ocean. The last known specimen was killed in 1844, and the species is now extinct. It much resembled the modern-day penguin. It was a great swimmer, stored fat for warmth, nestled in dense colonies, and mated for life. Beginning in the 16th century, Europeans hunted the great auk for down feathers, which were easy to catch since they could not fly. Once the species became rare, most of them were collected by museums and collectors for specimens. Wild Spix macaw. Wild Spix macaw was a species of macaw that was endemic to the Brazilian state of Bahia. The bird was last seen in the wild in 2000 and is now presumed to be extinct in the wild. The Spix macaw was a medium-sized parrot with a length of about 50 centimeters. The plumage was mostly blue, with a bare face and a yellowish-green crown. The wings and tail were darker blue, and the underparts were paler blue. Tasmanian tiger. The Tasmanian tiger was the largest known carnivorous marsupial of modern times. It is also commonly known as the Tasmanian wolf or thylacine. The thylacine became extinct in mainland Australia much earlier but persisted on the island state of Tasmania until the last captive individual died in 1936. It is estimated that the thylacine population was never large, at most a few thousand individuals. Pinta Island tortoise. The Pinta Island tortoise was a subspecies of giant tortoise that was endemic to the Galapagos Islands. The last known individual of the species, Lonesome George, died in 2012. George the tortoise was estimated to be around 100 years old when he died, making him the oldest known tortoise in the world. He was found on Pinta Island in 1971, and was brought to the Charles Darwin Research Station on Santa Cruz Island. Eurasian auroch. The Eurasian auroch was a massive wild cattle that inhabited Europe, Asia, and North Africa. It is believed to have gone extinct in the early 1600s. The auroch was the most massive land mammal to ever exist on Earth. It stood over 6 feet tall at the shoulder and weighed up to a ton. It was dark brown or black, with a thick coat of hair. These were fierce and dangerous animals. They were known to attack and kill humans, but were ultimately hunted for their meat and horns. Javan tiger. The Javan tiger is one of the most iconic extinct animals. It was a large tiger that lived on the island of Java in Indonesia. The last Javan tiger was killed in 1979, and the subspecies are now considered to be extinct. This tiger species was hunted by humans, and the population declined rapidly. By the 1970s, there were only a few dozen Javan tigers left in the wild. The last Javan tiger was killed in 1979, and the subspecies are now considered to be extinct.